Hi, this is a message to all the free leader, all the leaders of the free world, and to all the third world leaders too. All the leaders of the world. Okay, so President of the USA, Prime Minister of Australia, Prime Minister and of the UK, and Queen of England, and you name it. If you're out there and you're in government and you're high up, you know, this message is for you. How about instead of pumping the world's, you know, instead of pumping our country's sewage into the water, into the ocean, you know, how about we instead pump it inland, especially for those countries like Australia and US where we have deserts, and the Middle East, you know, that's another one, you know, places anywhere that's got a desert, you know. We could pump, there's a company called EnviroCycle. We could totally, like, if we got them in, like, I know we have them in Australia, I don't know if they're anywhere else in the world, but EnviroCycle, we could totally, like, have them. We could pump all the sewage inland, lessen the desert just a smidge. There's still be heaps of desert for the animals and whatnot, but we could just lessen the desert a little bit, making them more room for humans, because of our severe overpopulation in the world. And we could, what we could do is we pump the land, the sewage inland, and fertilize the land a little bit. And that solves two problems at once, you know, no more environment, you know, no more, what do you call it, pollution going into the ocean. Instead, all the, you know, wastewater that's generated by sewage goes inland and fertilizes the land a little bit, and especially in, like, anywhere that's arid and dry, or, you know, it doesn't matter, just not doesn't have to just be the desert, it could be rural communities where there's, like, you know, things like that in Australia, rural communities that the desert is where the not just the desert, I mean the where any land that needs it, you know, sort of thing. Any, if somebody was on private land and they want it to fertilize their land, then yeah, EnviroCycle, what it does is it converts wastewater into a water that can be used to water your plants. So yeah, I think that's a good idea. What do you reckon? How about we get somebody implementing that, you know? That'd be good if we can implement that idea. So yeah, how about we stop polluting the oceans that way? Have the sewage being pumped inland and used to fertilize the land. Just a thought.